We've got most of our money through grants competition. There is money out there. Let's not fool ourselves and think there's no money. The problem is, how do you channel that money? That's the issue. You know, we're not going to build the African ecosystem of the clean tech with foreign technology. That's not going to happen. You know, we need to build our own technology, and we need to get funding for that. That's the key. The ecosystem, it's a risk, but it's a risk everywhere. You know, part of being an entrepreneur is enjoying the risk that you take to solve a big problem. So I don't focus on the risk. I focus on the solution. And I believe that this is the best time to be an entrepreneur, because the problems are massive, the issues are big, and we need solutions. So I don't, you know, that's what I look for. I look at risk as an opportunity.